Well, hello, this is Andrew and I'm back with the server stuff. Today I got play with the EMC VNX 5300. It's on SAN storage for any type of purpose and operations. And I just noticed it when I clean it up, sorry for the mess. It has structure like in normal PC Express slot, so I want to check it. Literally check it if it's all the same, because I check it this part, which is the power, and it fully matches with the standard one PC Express slot as it's over here. So let's hope it will not burn something. No sparks, it's already good. Whoops, my bad. Well, let's see if it works. Where is the power? Where is the power? Speaking ground. Press it power. Well, it powers up. And free internet cables. It's quite late already, so let's turn it on. Well, this one works. Just a sec. I try to hook up the video cable. Picture. Let's see where the microphone is. Well, I reconnected to the fiber channel, and let's check it again. Probably will be no any sparks. Output is working. Okay, so it's not working. Too bad. Well, I just plug it back to the processor array. And let's see if it still works after trying to hook it up. It's so freaking heavy. Getting the both hands. Well, I plug it up, so let's see if it still works.
Yep, it's still working.
The problem is with this array, because when I bought it as a storage server, no one even told me that I need a special cable to manage it. Don't know even realize, so and I can't reset it because I need a spatial management cable. If I'm correct, it is the micro COM to the USB. They are a hell expensive. So this is all sitting at my home already 1 year, and I can't even use it. It was full with the 2 terabyte SAS drives. With the EMC, I need still kiddies for them, but it's always fine. Later, if I will have a time, I will record a full video about this stuff. They're synchronizing. This is 2 storage processor unit with 8 gigabytes of RAM each. You'll still complain because there was another array connected to it, and it now works separately from it. Because as I mentioned before, I don't have any cables to manage it or to delete it or something, or yeah, and the rest of. Well, thanks for watching and see you later. Bye.